Hi, my name is Natalie Lenzen. I'm an audiologist at Boys Town National Research Hospital. One of the most common questions that we get is how do hearing aids work? The hearing aid's job in the simplest form is to make sounds louder for those who have hearing loss. Another really common question is what do hearing aids look like? The hearing aid can look like a couple of different options. It can be one that goes behind the ear and attaches to a piece that goes in the ear, or it can be one piece that's custom made for the ear. Regardless of the hearing aid style, it all has the same features and components. Each hearing aid has microphones that pick up the sound. The sound gets amplified by an amplifier and is produced by the receiver. Each hearing aid also has a power source, whether it's regular batteries or rechargeable batteries. In every hearing aid, there's also a computer chip which determines the features of the hearing aid. That computer chip will decide how adaptable the hearing aid is to the environment that you're in. The computer chip is also responsible for a very popular feature of hearing aids, where the hearing aid can connect directly to a smartphone to listen to phone calls, stream music, or use the smartphone as an advanced remote control through an app. Regardless of the type of hearing aid, your Boys Town audiologist can help you determine which hearing aid will be right for you.